Doug Meacham is a third-generation pastor with a passion for music. He credits the success of his Christian band to tithing and giving.
And the Lord's just saying, this is one area you've got to give to me. Once you do that, then I'm going to bless you.
His wife, Emily, learned about the benefits of tithing through her first big job as a teenager.
When I did start tithing, I immediately, the next day, got a raise, like a $2 an hour raise. And just from that moment on, it just snowballed into just blessing after blessing.
When Doug and Emily got married, they both knew they wanted to keep tithing. They gave consistently to the church and to CBN.
I had heard people talk about CBN for years, and I thought it was for old people. I actually happened to just see it one day and ended up in tears, ended up calling in and pledging, and now I record it every day and watch it faithfully.
But during the downturn in the economy, their finances got tight. They kept tithing to the church, but pulled back on their giving to other ministries.
As we would do that, then the bills, it seemed like, would pile up even more, or else it would just get thinner and thinner on the financial side.
I only gave what I absolutely had to, so things were just being covered. If I only trusted God to just barely take care of my needs, you know, just pay the bills, God, just pay the bills, and nothing extra, then I put him in a box, and that's pretty much what we did.
They couldn't seem to sell a rental property they owned, and when the company Emily worked for was bought out, she lost her part-time job. That's when she and Doug decided it was time to start giving again.
I actually heard a teaching. Pat was talking about the law of reciprocity. And he said, whether it's $5 or $50, just try it. And so I did $5 increments, and every time God did something amazing.
She found another job she loved, teaching a few classes at a Christian dance studio.
And after increasing to CBN, I found out that I got double the classes. It was pretty awesome. It came at a great time because I didn't have to do the other job I had been working, but then I was doing less hours, getting more money, and then ministering to people also.
It seemed as we were faithful in giving and doing what we had to do as far as giving to the Lord, you know, he blessed us, and we ended up selling the property when we needed to, just at the right moment.
And Doug's band, New Method, started getting shows performing in front of thousands.
God just opens the doors.
They continue to give to the church and to numerous ministries, including CBN.
I didn't realize that God calls you specifically to give more. That's just the beginning, because God owns everything. He doesn't need my money, but it's my faith level. And do I trust God to provide all my needs? And that was the question that I had to answer every time I wrote a check.
Today, the Meachams give away roughly half of their income in tithes and offerings.
I thought it was unbelievable that God would look at me and say, I want to provide everything you ever wanted, your heart's desires, your financial needs, your physical needs.
He sustains us. It can be in health. It can be in joy, happiness, peace. We know that we're given to God, and he's going to provide for us. As you increase, he increases. You can't outgive God.